The weighted average cost of capital, or WACC, is a calculation of a firm's cost of capital in which each
thing. Here's the calculation that we ultimately used for WACC, and to get the cost of equity, what we did is we
capital budgeting and the weighted average cost of capital, or the WACC. Now, if you
Well, one way you can use CAPM is to use it in calculating the WACC of a company. WACC is short for weighted average cost.